This is semi-auto biochemistry analyzer. Today I will show how to install and operate it. Step 1. Receiving inspection. When you receive the package of analyzer, take it out carefully and put it on the horizontal table to check if the appearance of the analyzer is in good condition. Check and confirm whether the instrument accessories are completed according to the packing list. Then open this panel. Tear off the white cap. Then connect the pipeline. At last, we put this tube into the waste bottle. This is built-in printer. Check the print paper. Find out the power cable and the power adapter, then connect the power. Step 2, main menu introduction. Turn on the power. Now we can see set. Click set button. Then we entered into system setting. We can set the date and the time. Institution, tester, absorption, and click save. We can also do the pump calibration and choose the auto print or manual print. We can also select the date to clear date. Next, we can see the parameter setting. Click item button. Then we entered into parameter setting interface. In this interface, we can see there are some items. Those items are factory default. We can also click Add button to add a new item. Input new item name. And then input the standard factory delay time, interval, times, and other parameter according to reagent instruction. Then next, we select the method. There are two methods, kinetic, endpoint, two-point, multipoint. Next, we select the temperature. There are four temperature to choose. Next, we select the main wavelength. There are seven wavelengths to choose. At last, we select the unit, then click Save. Now we will see report. Click report button, then we enter into report menu. In this interface, we can select the date to search the test result, and we can also input the patient's number, name, age, sex, then click Save. We can also delete result or press print button to print test result. Next, we can see self-check button. In this interface, we can see the voltage and the temperature. Now we will see QC. Click QC button. Then we entered into QC menu. Then we select the item and input the lot number, target value, and the SD. Then click Save. We can also click this delete button to delete the result. Also click this print button to print the result with the curve. We can also check the QC graph here. At last, then we can see test interface. Click test button, then entered into test interface.
Step 3, sample test. Now I will show you how to test with the kinetic method. Take ALT as an example. First one, preparation. Reagent ALT. Item 21 quality control. Test cup and water. Test tube. And pipette. Second, parameter setting. Click item, then entered into parameter setting interface. You can input the parameter information according to the reagent instruction. Third, test. Select the right test item. Choose ALT. Then check the temperature, whether it's same as the setting. Then select wash. Press ESP button. press ESP button again. Then choose the water black. Press ES button. Absorb the water. And press 0 when show the ABS stability. Then click 0. Choose the sample, then click ESP button. Absorb the sample liquid. When the ABS show stability, click test. The result will be calculated automatically. You can press print button to print the test report. Double click here, then print the graph. If the next sample is to be tested, press wash key, then press ESP button to absorb the water to clean the pump. After cleaning, press ESP button to stop.